book.
Very clear.
Do I have 10 francs for this? Five, I did.
Thank you.
Six. Do I see a seven? Seven. Against you, sir, at seven. Eight. Once. Selling twice. Sold. For 8 francs to Raoul. We call the Shanghi. Thank you very much. Lot 664. A wooden pistol and 3 human skulls from the 801 production of Robert Le Diable by Nyerde. 10 francs for this. 10, thank you, sir, 10 of it. 10 francs, 15. 15 and it's going at 15. Your number, sir? Thank you. Lot 665. A papier-mâché musical box in the shape of a barrel organ attached, the figure of a monkey in Persian robes playing the cymbals. This item, discovered in the vaults of the theatre, still in working order, ladies and gentlemen.
Showing here.
Thank you.
be. Rehearsals, as you see, are underway for a new production of Shaggy's Hannibal. Ah, ladies and gentlemen, some of you may already perhaps have met Monsieur Andre and Monsieur Fib.
And so, Mr. Lefebvre, we are rehearsing, if you wouldn't mind waiting a moment.
My apologies, Monsieur Ray. Proceed. Proceed.
Thank you, Monsieur. Sir, to return. Signor.
Monsieur Ray, our chief repetitor, rather a tyrant, I'm afraid.
Signora, if that's a personal favor, you will oblige us with a private rendition. Unless, of course, Monsieur Ray objects.
Oh, my manager, commands. Monsieur Ray.
Oh, my diva commands. Would 2 bars be sufficient introduction?
2 bars will be quite sufficient.
Signora. Of the aria, and I'm said, gentlemen, please.
Please, all this need inside. beg you, Giri. Are you a dancer? Then go and practice. My dear, I was asked to give you this. A red scarf. The attic. Little naughty.
A relief, not a single refund.
Great.
I think we have made quite good discovery in our mystery. Here we are, Monsieur Vigant.
Gentlemen, if you wouldn't mind, this is one visit I should prefer to make unaccompanied.
As you wish, Monsieur.
It would appear that they've met before.
Christine Daye, where is your red scarf?
Monsieur?
You can't have lost it. After all the trouble I took, I was just 14 and soaked to the skin.
Because you had run into the sea to fetch my scarf. Ralph, so it is you.
Christine.
Little Lottie, let her mind wander.
Remember that too.
Little Lottie, thought, am I fonder of dolls or of goblins, of shields,
or of riddles, of frogs?
Of pickets in the attic, or of checkers? We read to each other dark stories of the north.
Christine!
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 Where is she? Well, how should we know?
And what is it that we're meant to have written?
Do not fear for Miss Faye. Drum of music has her under his wing. Make no attempt to see her again.
Well, if you didn't write it, who did?
I'm Sophie Moore, away with this pretense. continue in 10 minutes' time, when the role of the Countess will be sung by Miss Christine Dyer.
Run!
Don't worry, I'm with you.
Thank you. we have here.
Andre, be my lord, restrictions. We need another first verse. Every note's overblown, and a third trombone has to know. The man will be deficient, he's preferably one who plays in tune.
Never fear, and vis-a-vis my opera, some chorus members must be sacked. If you could find out which has a sense of pitch, wisely known, I've managed to assign another minor note to those who can imagine.
Thank you. Thank you.
understand your instructions. When you hear the whistle take up your positions, I shall have instructions to secure doors. It is essential that all doors are properly secured.
Andre, how are we doing in the
night? If you got a better idea, Monsieur le Vicomte. Remember, when the time comes, shoot. Only if you have to, but shoot to kill.
How on earth, sir?
No work.
Sir, be gone. Are you confident that this will work?
Will this die easily? Don't worry, Freeman. On drink.
In your hands, Mister.
My men are in position, sir.
Go ahead, then.
Are the doors secure?
Enough! Like this is so-
affection, which poisons our love.
Useless.
I love her. This is nothing. I love her. Shut up your passions. No one shall.